Kevin from K-Squared Fitness. Today I'm going to be breaking down the box supported pull-up pulse. Alright guys, so key points of performance for the pulse here. We're trying to get you used to spending more time under tension. So the full movement is where you got chin over bar, and I'm trying to get you to be strong in that position. Anytime you're flexing your lats the entire time, so you're getting used to being strong there. The box is for whenever you start to fatigue. So I got my chin over bar position. I'm slipping. Use the box to pop back up, slipping. And then you end up doing where you're just doing these little jumps, where you're training that top end range of motion, really strengthening your lats, strengthening your biceps. You get used to being strong at the top. So again, I'm hanging on, I'm starting to slip. Jump up, jump up, jump up. One last thing, notice how tight my body is. My toes are out in front, my ribs are locked down. Always training that hollow body position. That's the box supported pull-up pulse. Gas it.